A mine worker has been killed at the Mineral Resources Onslow Iron project in the Pilbara region, WA. The contractor died yesterday afternoon at Ken's bore site. Police are on the way. Operations have been suspended. Details of what happened remain unclear, though. This is a statement from the company. We're shocked and deeply saddened by the tragedy. Our thoughts are with the family, friends, and the whole Onslow Iron team.